Are we taking over this?
It's a good thing we didn't go this gen, it's an AD Megazord. We got a yellow here?
Oh, there's a yellow, there's a yellow, there's a yellow, there's a yellow.
Can I blade up, I'm assuming? Yep. Pretty squishy. One yellow dead. Got another yellow? There's a level in his yellow in his 30s.
In his 30s?
Yep. Careful, Connor. There you go, one down. That was your kill. He got his fucking buddy up. Down. That one's almost dead, Nora.
Did keep resing each other.
Oh, you just hit them res and bash them. That stops them from resing. But if we can keep killing them, that's just more AP on our end.
They killed me. Oh, those are acting.
Now I got the ads away, fucking. They're gonna have to kill me to get their buddy back up. That's how it works. If I merc all three of these guys, that just tells you how bad they are.
He keeps on going fucking invis, so like, he's fucking trash.
You should be happy you're not up still, cause you were my DPS. But look, yeah. I'm murking him.
Come on, he's one hit. Oh, fuck yeah! Okay, now res me, please.
I murked all three of them. A tank. That is funny.
Wow.
They all got murked by a tank. And this place is flagged, so they can't res here.
They're gonna have to fucking run all the way back here if they're gonna...
Yeah, they're gonna have to go to the Drake Lou. I need a fucking video clip that. Once we fucking flip this, I'm video clipping that. That was great. Y'all get murked by a tank. Like, they even had the ads on their side attacking me too in the beginning, and they couldn't, like, do nothing.
I killed that level 36.
Oh, look, there's a yellow over here. He's level 13. Rip this guy.
Poor kid.
He never stood a chance.
That poor kid had so much anxiety and was fucking hiding.
He's there hiding, hoping that fucking he would res his friends after we've done moved on.
No. That's not
hey, it works. There's a yellow over here. They're flipping. You continue firing over there. I'm running back over here.
Okay. So don't die.
Okay. Yeah, it's just ads, but I'll kill the ads. That way we can keep this place flagged.
There's a yellow. 810. Come on, no. Fuck me.
I believe in you, Nora.
No, it's 810.
I still believe in you. I have to.
I'm just dragging it to you.
Yeah, I'll say you have to just drag him to me. Hi there. Oh, look, he's a vampire too. That means he's weak to fire. That means your day draw is fucking him up. He is out of here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back over here.
So So yeah, your Daedroth fucks him up because he's a vampire. Guy didn't expect to get his ass smacked by me though. You get yourself killed, player, or ads?
Big internet issues.
Internet. Okay. Then I'll put your flag, and then I'll be ready to res you when you come back. Cause no, you died.
I am here once again to beg for your daughter's hand in marriage.
Never. My daughter will not marry a Breton without renown or prospects. Crawl back in your home.
I'll never give up. Madria and I are meant to be together.
Never. I'll see her dead first.
That we killed came back. I'm murking them again.
So.
And they're bringing friends too. Look, more yellows.
So, like, I'm back at Stone Falls.
Oh, did it keep you all the way up?
Yep.
That sucks. They literally had to bring friends though. That's hilarious.
On the bright side, The reason why I kept on fucking up is because I was in a party.
Okay. I'm gonna save video clip. Fucking, that's hilarious still. They had to bring an entire